Alright guys, Trevor of the Ice Mask Gang here. It's a little bit of a bonus video. We're going to try to take out the Sith base. I went ahead and I bought some computer spikes. So hopefully this can get us through it. Sold some stuff. So, see if we can get through this and get off this planet one last time. Okay, now use the droid. Okay, let's... think I messed that up. So, now is our one time. Let's just... so, whatever we need... try that again. Just write it off screen. I went over here.
Hatu Apunki. Tanga Boksh.
Take out those. Three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9. A little bit more this time, but
what can I do?
Whatever it takes to take down the Sith base is going to try to disable that droid.
A plague spreads through our streets. We cannot sit idle by all this box and pex our society.
Let's go over here.
Kavadumpa kap. Kipuna kakincha. Mana mana. Bonanak.
Can you get her out of here? go right through here. There we go.
I'm here.
Sith base.
Dares to break my meditation. You will pay for interrupting my... Wait. I sense the Force is strong with you. Very strong. Who would have thought Force Adept could be found on this insignificant planet? But your talent is no match for a disciple of the dark side. Spoken like a true drone of the Jedi Council. We Sith, however, have learned to embrace the potential of the dark side. It is what gives us strength. This meeting is a stroke of luck for me. My master will surely reward me with my lightsaber once I kill you.
Yes?
Let's try that again. I mean, we just about had it.
Hachu apang tanga bok sha.
Okay, let's try this.
What can I do?
Star Wars, these are the prequels. Prequels, okay, we got 15 minutes until I gotta stop for the night, so. Into the Sith base.
Sure.
Yes?
Kavadumpa Kapalia. Mana mana tot bonanakach.
Open elevator.
I'm here.
What?
Go ahead and save.
Okay.
I'm here.
Yes?
Okay. We made it up here. Go ahead and save. Okay. This is part 5 of this series, so.
Who dares to break my mid? Who would have thought of force?
Already seen this.
Spoken like a. This meeting is a.
Sith Governor is about to be defeated. I found a bug and I'm going to use it. Taurus launch codes. And 500 credits. Sweet.
Yes.
Sweet. Save real quick so I don't lose this. Now let's get off this damn plane after 5 fucking episodes. Can't get you out. Head down to the lower city now. Go ahead and save often. Save often is what I've learned from playing this, because we went on an adventure today in a galaxy far, far away.
I figured you'd be back. Neither of us is getting off this planet unless we work together. Now, I know the Sith military base had a break-in. And I know it was you. I know you've got those departure codes I need. So what do you say? We join forces, and I can get you inside Davik's base and right to the Ebon Hall. We can go right now. Davik's always looking to I'll say I brought you in so he could check you out. He'll have you stay at his estate for a couple of days while he runs some background checks on you. That's standard procedure.
This is too risky. We should find another way.
You got another plan, sister? Or are you just objecting because you didn't think of it?
No, I don't have another plan. I would rather not place my life in your hands, however.
I can say the same about you. That makes us even. Fortunately, we both want to get off this rock, right? While Davik's checking you out, we steal the Ebon Hawk and escape Taris. Come on. I've got an airspeeder nearby to take us to Davik's estate. The sooner we're off Taris, the better.
Okay, cutscene. About 19 minutes. Hold up.
Billions of people on Taris. We'd be slaughtering countless innocent civilians, not to mention our own men still on the surface.
Your predecessor once made the mistake of questioning my orders, Admiral. Surely you are not so foolish as to make the same mistake.
Of course not, my Lord Malak. I will do as you command. But it will take several hours to position our fleet.
Then I suggest you begin immediately. You are dismissed, Admiral.
Yes, Lord Malak.
So, Candorous, I see you've brought someone with you. Most intriguing, if I do say so myself. You usually travel alone.
It's not like you to take on partners, Candorous. You're getting soft.
Watch yourself, Kallo. You may be the newest cat hound in the pack, but you aren't top dog yet.
Enough. I won't have my top two men killing each other. That's not good business. I'm sure Candorous has an explanation as to why he's not working solo anymore.
This is a special case, Davik. I ran into someone the Exchange might want to recruit. You may have heard something of their exploits already.
Ah, yes. Now I recognize your companion. The rider who won the big swoop race. Very impressive, as was your display in the rather heated battle afterwards. You know, Candorous was right. The Exchange is always looking for new talent. You could have a bright future with our organization. With a recommendation from Candorous and a thorough background check, you could become part of the Exchange. Many would kill to prove themselves worthy of this honor. Come with me. I will give you a tour of my operations. I'm certain you'll be most impressed. Ah, there she is. The Ebon Hawk. My pride and joy. The fastest ship in the Outer Rim. Note the state-of-the-art security system I've had installed to protect her. The shields are completely impregnable. Nobody can get past them without the codes to try and steal my baby. Unfortunately, the Sith military blockade has grounded my vessel. The Ebon Hawk can outrun any vessel in the galaxy. She isn't fast enough to avoid the auto-targeting laser cannons of the orbiting Sith fleet. I am, of course, working on acquiring the Sith departure codes so that I may come and go as I please. However, progress has been slow. but we should continue our tour. These will be your accommodations. The slave quarters are just down the hall. If you need anything during your stay, food, a massage, feel free to call upon their services. If all goes well with your background
slave
check,
quarters.
You'll be invited to join the exchange. I'd advise you to accept the offer when it comes, or suffer the dire consequences of refusal. You will stay in these rooms as my guest for the next few days. I will not accept no for an answer. Feel free to visit the slave quarters at any time during your stay. I must warn you that if you are found anywhere outside the guest wing during your stay, or if you bother my other guests, my security forces will deal with you most harshly. I will return after the investigation into your background is complete. Until then, make yourself comfortable. Come, Callum. Let us leave our guests in peace.
Okay, we're inside. Now all we have to do is figure out a way to get past the Ebon Hawk security system, and we can get the rest of your group off this planet. No sense waiting around here, though. The sooner we get off Taurus, the better.
It's not like it.
Watch yourself.
Enough.
This is a special.
Ah, yes. You know, Candorous, with the recommendation. Come with me. I will. Ah, there she. The shields are the Ebon Hawk. I am, of course. These will be your. If all goes well, you will stay in these rooms as. I must warn you. I will return.
Okay, we're here.
Okay, we're inside. Now all we have to do is figure out a way to get past. No sense waiting around.
Thank you.
stop it. That is no...
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and call it here. We will continue that next time. But until then, stay frosty. Ice Mask Gang out.